Hey! Hey! Ron's about to start talking to you! Ron! Ron! Time to work, you lazy schlub! Hold on! Here he is!
Hey! You're picking up that trash truck, right? Get over to the recycling center on Alta Street in Chamberlain Hills!
Being a trash collector's a good job, you know. Starts nice and early when you're probably still up and wired enough to work. No one's gonna search you when you're carrying around a dripping bag of mystery meat. And, you know, people throw out the weirdest things. Like Ron here. He got thrown out by his wife. Left in the street. And I picked him up and found a use for him. Well, maybe I found a use for him before he got thrown out, and that was part of the reason it happened. She's a drug prohibitionist, Ron. She's on the wrong side of history, but let's not sweat the details. Get us those bags, all right?
Get knocked! Come on! Ah!
stops left. Next one is at a gas station on Supply Street. This isn't going well, is it?
Yeah.
it. Bring it in. How's it look? Kinda Latino and angry? Get rid of him and bring the product to Ron at the warehouse.
They're not following you. You see, the Vagos can go places a U.S. extradition treaty can't. I mean, nice, hot places with beaches that'll otherwise attract a snowbird like me. Okay. Okay. Good. We got the Molly. Now keep on moving. Come on. Away from here. Go for it.
near my place by the Alamo Sea. I've left some silenced weapons in my garage for you, so head here first.
Thank you.
making them suffer. You know, suffer silently.
Hey, the Lost, right? I mean, those guys don't think we had anything to do with this. I mean, we're neighbors, right? See, I mean, I don't shit on my doorstep unless Trevor tells me to, but that was only once. But what I'm trying to say is that I only rarely shit on doorsteps. And when I do, I don't want the doorstep owners finding out. Ha ha ha! Marlis. Okay, it's too late to save my marriage, but, you know, I got it.